What?
The oceans are as wide as the world, but I've yet to find my equal upon them.
Thank you.
what we cannot win openly, we'll seize secretly.
No surrender! I will rip!
Closer, cell sword.
Thank you. Where's your father?
Out. He does that sometimes. He'll be back.
This house?
Cleta said it belonged to a friend of hers. He tried getting out of Achaea, but didn't make it.
I see.
There's something about this place.
It's a beautiful place. Peaceful.
I know. Too bad we won't stay.
So, what's next?
We'll probably keep running, as always. At least there's wine.
At least there's wine.
What have you done?
Stop it!
That's how I grew up.
But seriously, your father is a very capable man.
He is, but emotionally, he's hard to open up.
It's hard to make friends for people like us. Living on the move as we do.
Oh. We've met each other.
To our friendship.
To our friendship.
Malacca.
Malacca. This reminds me of when we met in Macedonia. We ate boar beneath the stars. It was the first time in a long time that I felt home. I haven't felt that since. Until tonight.
Then let's make the most of it. Find Darius and the others. The stranded people are probably at the docks already. Probably the last I'll ever see of them.
The last time I saw my Phila, we were arguing. We always did. I wish I had told her how much she meant to me, how proud of her I was. Now that she's back, I'm scared I won't recognize her. Real connections with people are rare, Kassandra. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go.
Real connections are hard to find. I may be letting one go right now. I don't know.
Captain! Hey! Captain!
What's going on?
A massive fleet has gathered nearby. They seem to be waiting for something, but we don't know what.
The Tempest.
This ship. These people.
She knows. Somehow she knows.
They're going to kill us all in one swift blow.
We won't be destroyed. I'll sink every last ship.
How?
Barnabas, ready the ship for battle. And the Himera's breath.
Aye, Captain! She's ready to go! Let's send this storm straight to Hades!
Natakas and I can handle things here. Good luck, Kassandra.
Let the Lord.
faster!
Rowers! To your oars! Archers! Get ready! Yes, men! Faster! Hang on tight!
They're speeding up for a hit, Commander! We can pull away again after...
With me! Let's board the bilge rats!
Of that thing!
She's on there. The Tempest, Phila. She's on that ship.
Okay. You need help. You need...
Oh, I don't need anything. Tempest, neither of us has to die. You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done. Phila! You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please, give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years.
I had to protect you.
I was drowning. Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them. You're a tainted one, Phila.
What? I know what I am. Amorges gave me purpose, guided me. I'm no monster. I am the Tempest. You don't have to prove anything to anyone, Phila. You don't have to be the Tempest. You can just be you. That's enough. Can't you see that? No. We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are. No. I control my fate. I control my future.
Please, Phila. Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
She needs you, Cleta.
Please! You still have family! You still have me!
Mater!
Never have pushed you away. I have always been so...
Mother! This is all your fault, Eagle Bearer. Your fault! I'll curse you from the face of this world! Face me!
Ah! Get up! Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Phila. The Order think they can control you, that you are nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Mater, please don't die. There's still so much I need to say.
You're my daughter, Phil. I have always been so...
Kassandra. There is no simple life for us. Only death. I always knew it would end like this.
Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
At least they're together now.
Darius and Natakas will be leaving soon. I should see them before they go. Darius and Natakas should be safe now. The Greek world can cause them no more pain. They can finally live safely. It's a good thing.
Hey, Eagle Bearer! Over here!
Where are there is me?
Mother! We can finally go home!
You once told me of a dream you had, a simpler life, a small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Kassandra.
Darius. So, this is it.
This is it.
Real connections with people are rare. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go. Stay. Please. I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning. You really don't sleep, do you?
The soft kiss of the breeze, the smell of the ocean. Why should I sleep? I'd miss it, Kassandra. I'd miss all of it. The hungriest warrior in the Greek world has ravaged our milk and bread supplies again.
Already? I restocked less than a week ago.
His appetite may consume us all.
More milk and bread it is, then. I'll go by the usual.
Double. But here. I was supposed to pass these to the merchant, but I got carried away with the,
He has that effect on people. I'll deliver this for us and, buy double the usual. The agora should already be open. Be home soon. Milk and bread coming right up. Nothing.
Kassandra! How's my favorite customer?
Tired. Hungry and tired.
It was the same for me. Enjoy these years.
I will. I am. Anyway, here's what Darius owes you. We'll need double the usual. Milk and bread, please.
About the bread. I ran out of wheat. I was supposed to fetch some from the farmer down the road. Perhaps you could help me with that.
For my favorite merchant, anything.
Thank you, Kassandra.
I'll be back from the farm soon. It's not too far away. Ugh, how could this fish be so stale? We live by the sea.
Gonipion, please.
The wheat farm isn't far. This'll be quick.
When's Elpidios visiting me?
Soon enough. The merchant sent me to pick up his wheat.
Excellent.
It's right there by the fence.
Here you go. Your wheat.
I'll make the bread right away. Can't leave my favorite customer waiting. Here you go. Bread fresh from the oven and milk straight from the goat.
I'll see you sooner than I'd like to. This stuff won't last long.
Sometimes I think Elpidios keeps my whole business running.
It's very possible.
Χαίρετε και καλώς ήλθετε εις το μείζον πολιτήριον ενταυτή. Φεβόδια αρώματα Κορίνθου και Κρήτης.
Μη.
Άνεμον διώκεις, ο άνθρωπε!
Milk and bread. Check. Better get this home. Stubborn. Leave me. A place even a Mistyos can call home. How's my Elpidios? How's my son?
He missed his mater.
And she missed him.
Promise me, Kassandra. This is our life. This is our home.
Do you remember Macedonia?
Of course. Walls of dust and flame, the huntsman.
I remember you, Natakas. Only you. Home isn't a place, it's people. It's us. As long as we're together, we're home.
You know, Elpidios, that's where your mother grew up, Kefalonia.
Right there. But it wasn't until I came here, until I met you, that I truly felt home.
Kleta and Phila on the beach that day, they couldn't escape their fate. It always ends in blood. My family ran for so long, but maybe some things can't be outrun.
We never know what's coming next. All we can do is what we believe is right, and deal with the consequences.
This fight we have with the Order, this war, it's not going to be won in my lifetime. Or yours. Maybe I was foolish to think it could be. But fate does not define us. Our actions do. Our little Leonidas spoke his first word today.
What? I didn't hear.
That's not possible. What did he say?
Grand Pater. Or maybe he burped. It's hard to tell at his age. Who's my genius grandson? Who's just like his grandfather, Darius.
Is there anything more beautiful than this? A simple life. Get word to Persia. Send the fleet. Send everyone.
By your command, Amorges.
I'll see you soon, old friend.